Myself ain't African. Myself is African American.
My parents are gonna love you either way.
You think so?
They are.
I feel like they're gonna be a little judgmental.
They're not gonna be a little judgy as long as you don't turn your nose up when it's time to eat fufu. Do you know what fufu is?
Yeah.
Not.
Girl, I'll be eating that fufu.
Rule number one, spoon. S-P-O-O-N. That's how we eat fufu. In a big ass dutchie pot.
Really?
Yeah, that's how we eat dinner tickets. Like 10 of us, big ass pot. Take your hands. Sometimes you can dip it in the water. Do do do.
What's this part? Because you did this.
That, you kind of dip in the water, get the fingers a little wet. Uh-huh. Then you put your fingers in the fufu like boom, bam. Then yeah. You slip it in the sauce like slip and slide. And it's like, excellent.
You slip it in the sauce. And the sauce, they just give you sauce?
Yeah, so like some of us, sometimes we eat like fufu and sawa-sawa. Sometimes Ooh. You have like fufu and pamawun. Like depending
on what I feel like I need that pamawun.
Pamawun?
Pamawun.
Baby, say it one more time.
That pamawun.
The pamawun.
Yeah, I'll pound that wawun.
My parents are going to kill you.
Pap that wound.
That's not what I said.
That's what I'm trying to do.
I
you know
what I'm saying? Pap this one. I ain't got no problem with that. You know you ain't got no problem with papping and whacking. I'm serious.
Okay. I'm serious.
Insulting food is a big thing in West Africa, or any part for that matter.
Okay. So you're going to teach me how to be African.
I am
right now. I need to know how to dance. I need to know how to say words.
Okay.
Do I need this drum?
No, baby. You can leave the drum behind. Down. Both of the drums.
We're starting in the bedroom. Right.
Yep, that is where the drum starts.
All right.
After you.
Oh, come on. Let me watch you. Let me watch that pat wop boom go.
I'm not playing.
Pat wop boom.
So, in Sierra Leone, like if you're meeting someone for the first time and you want to say hi, you'll be like, Couché.
That is disrespectful.
It's
you really think not. I'm going to go up to your mama and say,
Vaginos.
I didn't say. Are you listening?
Okay.
Cool? Like, yo, we cool?
We cool.
What up, Shay?
So I'll see your mama.
Uh-huh. I'm mama.
She thick.
She is.
She get it. You get it from your mama.
I do. Actually, from my dad, but yes. Mm-hmm.
That's nasty.
I'm sorry.
Let's not talk like that.
You're right.
Let's not disrespect my people.
You're right.
So I'm going to walk in. I'm going to see your mama.
Walk in. Like,
cool, Shay.
No, a little too much bass. My dad will kill you. Try like somewhere in the middle.
Cool, Shay.
No, you sound real gangster. It's sexy Couché. For me. I was like, Couché. I like that. I like what you did there.
How do I put another word after that, though?
Try again.
Okay. Couché.
How you do?
How you day do?
How you day do?
Oh.
How you day do? Couché means like,
I feel like that's almost still, see, first you told me to say,
vaginal.
So now you're saying, how you that
not.
Thing do.
You been not.
That's what it sounds like.
Okay.
Couché, how that thing do?
No, baby, no coochie and how no things do.
Okay. Try again. So.
Conversation.
Couché.
Baby. You trying to bag my mom?
No, I'm just trying to be cool when I get to my new dialect. You feel me? I'm African now.
Let's try it again. Okay. Oh my goodness. Nabila, is this your boyfriend? Yeah, mom's my boyfriend. Oh my God. Hey.
Couché.
Couché, how you do? Next word. So after you say like, hi, how you doing and all of that, you say, I did do fine.
Ah, they do fine.
I am doing fine. Simple. Oh. It's like broken English. I did do fine. Yes.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
I got the green.
Yeah. Okay. So if you go to Sierra Leone, you're like, yo, what up? And blah, 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 and stuff.
Yeah, that's all I need to know to say to the parents.
Yeah.
Like, okay. So I got those things. What I really want to know is when I see one of them nice, fat African
accents.
I want you to tell me how to say, damn
poke
fat. Because I know I'm going to be.
You'd be like, damn.
It's gonna be a lot of different rum shakers walking around thick.
Yeah.
So I wanna
SBM.
I wanna know, damn. Fat.
Well, first off, you gotta address her because she a lady. So you'd be like, Titi. That mean like, yo, what, like, girl or lady?
Yeah,
right? Like, Titi, that tumba fine. Like, ooh, that ass is nice.
Tumba fine?
Titi, that tumba fine.
You goddamn right.
Yeah.
I like that. I like the way that sounds.
You gotta sit in the pine, like,
fine. So do I close my eyes when I say it?
Close your eyes when you say it. Let me see something.
That tumba fine.
Close your eyes and take off the glasses. Let me see. Maybe it might give you some swag.
That tumba fine.
Yes! One more time. No, one more time. Let me see something.
TT?
Yes.
That tumba fine.
Ooh, yes. Baby, you did that?
That bottom lip,
you
see
ate,
that,
yeah,
you know
ate.
What I'm saying? That bottom lip lick
talk about it,
really
talk
did
about
something. It. You know what I'm saying? He's your queen. To me,
hold it.
A vision of perfection.
Uh-huh. I don't even think my mom knows.
Mommy, I love you. Everybody knows it.
Oh my God. You know what I'm saying? You were so foolish.
I'm ready. That's all.
You're right. No, but baby, you're not going to be all the way ready until one more thing.
There's something else?
Yeah, you got to meet my homegirl.
But I've met all your homegirls.
No, you haven't met Fufu.
Fufu.
That's my ace boom coon.
Oh, you talking about something else down there.
No, Fufu. Baby, not this Fufu. That's her name, Fufu.
Oh, she there's really a girl.
Fufu, yes.
So I just have to go up there and show her how authentically African I am.
Yeah.
Okay.
And if she say you're cool.
You know what I'm saying? When's she coming?
So yeah, so she should be coming in a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, matter of fact, please open. I think it's open. Yeah, it's open. Home training, show her what I taught you. Okay.
Oh, hey, girl. How are you, Amy?
Oh, nice great to see you. How was your travel?
It was good.
Okay. Yes.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Tumbafai.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
I didn't say it because of my glasses.
I think so, baby. You want to try without the glasses?
Turn out.
You got to give her the eyes.
I got to give her the eyes?
Mm-hmm.
Tumbafai.
Too much fire?
Tumbafai. I said it right. I'm just trying to speak regular to this young lady in African.
There's not a thing called in African. She's Nigerian, so it's a different language. Same continent. It's like same planet, different place.
Yeah.
So why would you tell me, do you know how to say you got to in Nigerian
is different languages too. Nigeria is the place.
Right. I was trying to explain.
There's different languages in Nigeria?
Yeah.
So.
That's
right.
This is one of the rudest guys I've ever seen.
What's up, good sister? I've been trying for 20 years.
Why did you find this shit made of carpets?
No, past carpets, sir.
You know when you go into your Hispanic friend's house, the carpet that is on the front, that's the shit.
I swear to God, Cinderella has made a clothes.
Where's your shoes now? Why is your shoes not on?
Well, it's from my roots.
You need to cut your toes now.
Oh, the toes will cut you.
What?
You know Edward Scissorhands, the movie, that's your feet.
She's basically saying
Edward Scissorhands' feet, not hands. Edward Scissorhands' feet. That's your feet now.
Why couldn't you teach me?
You need to stop worrying about someone's ass. You need to worry about your feet. How do you say feet in your language now? Tell me.
They say not the foot.
Not the foot now.
Not the foot down one
day. No, it's not foot, it's feet.
You can't gallivant in the streets with those feet.
Gallivanting.
In the Flintstone movie, this guy is the beginning of the movie when they will be moving the car.
The movie.
This guy with the feet now, but this is your
husband.
I won't say anything.
So
baby,
this is my car, man. Right?
So you don't have car.
No,
this is your car now.
No, this is my.
This is your car.
Hey, sister, please, I beg.
This guy is the Flintstone guy.
Okay.
At least you're saving money on gas, my sister. Save your money on gas.
You know what? I get what's going on.
No, but baby, you see, the thing is, I'm bilingual. I know how to speak the pigeon. Because she's my Nigerian friend. She's taught me
how to speak how I wanted to speak. I'm gonna take my mask.
Where you getting the mask?
No, because you. This is a war right now. This is war. I'm gonna have them, and I'm fighting whatever I'm trying to learn right now.
Together,
and I'm taking my drum. Mm-hmm. But it's all right. I'm gonna learn from somebody that really know how to teach.
Oh, really? Huh?
Yes. YouTube.
YouTube.
I'm gonna learn all the delectables.
The delectables.
Yeah, the delectables. Because it's delicious when you say it out your mouth. Delectable. I know what I'm saying. I ain't gonna keep on.
Keeping on. Baby, the door is open.
I know it's open.
Oh, fake Aladdin shirt wearing.
Baby.
So baby. He took the carpet.
And this is from Tanzania, okay?
Tanzania, but continue.
The carpet company?
Oh, now you know how to speak African, huh?
I was teaching you just fine.
No. Zenith.
Wasn't you in the room already?
Girl, he must got some bomb.
He do, it's like here. Like, cause...